Dear Ann Landers, I am a homemaker, age 30. Have a good husband and three fine children. We are upper middle class folks who live in an upper middle class neighborhood and have upper middle class friends. When I'm in the house alone in the morning after the children go off to school and my husband leaves for work, I like to do my housework with no clothes on. You heard right, with no clothes on. I pull the shades and draw the draperies, and no one can possibly see me. Last week, I confided this to a friend, and she said I must be off my rocker, that there is something immoral or sick about a person who would walk about the house nude. Well, I think someone's got a geranium in her cranium, and it's not Lady Godiva. It's her friend. Listen, if you want to do your housework naked as a jaybird or in a raccoon coat, go ahead. It's nobody's business but yours. And judging from the letters that came in after I ran this one, apparently a lot of you like to do your housework in the buff. Oh, yes. Don't look away. I know you're out there. The one who found out the hard way that you have to be very careful when ironing, au naturel. And where's the gal who told me she interrupted her naked dusting to let in a girlfriend and found the minister at the door instead? Come on, who popped the parson's peepers? Well, it's all right. Your secret's safe with me. And 60 million readers. This one goes in the book.